right now with the best lawyer in town. I'll be out of here in time for dinner. Leo. You always count on Leo. He must be so worried about me. Look at old Leo.
Mail call! Maybe Alistair, you got a postcard.
Postcard? From where?
Brazil.
Brazil? What do I know in Brazil? Dear Max, Rio is everything you said it was and more. Ola and I think of you every chance we get. In the morning when we have breakfast on our terrace, many different herrings. And in the evening when we samba together in the moonlight, sorry, must run, Ola's waiting. It's almost 11. Wish you were here, Leah! Just like Cain and Abel, you pulled a sneak attack. I thought that we were brothers. Then you stabbed me in the back. Betrayed. Oh boy, I'm so betrayed. I'm Samson and Delilah. Your love began to fade. I'm crying in the Who's Scow. You're in Rio getting laid. Betrayed. Let's face it, I'm betrayed. Boy, have I been taken. Boy, I'm so forsaken. I should have seen what came to pass. I should have known to watch my ass. I feel like a fellow. Everything is lost. Leo is Iago. Max is double-crossed. I'm so dismayed. Did I mention I'm betrayed? I used to be the king. But now I am the fool. A captain without a ship, a rabbi without a shul. Now I'm about to go to jail, there's no one who will pay my bail. I have no one who I can cry to, no one I can say goodbye to. I'm drowning here, I'm going down for the last time. I see my whole life flashing before my eyes. I see a weathered old farmhouse with a white picket fence. I'm running through fields of alfalfa with my collie Rex. Stop it, Rex. I see my mother standing on the back porch in a warm but clean gingham gown, and I hear her calling out to me, Alvin, don't forget your chores. The wood needs a cordon and the cows need a milking. Alvin! Alvin! My name's not Alvin. That's not my life. I'm not a hillbilly. I grew up in the Bronx. Leo's taken everything. Even my